The S series of cameras have a bracketing mode that allows you to basically bracket your images several different ways. Let me show you how to do this. Okay, I'm going to press menu. I'm going to go to the camera mode. I'm going to go to the others photo one page, and bracketing is at the top there. Now, I've got several bracketing modes. So the first one is exposure bracketing. So if I turn this on, I go down to more settings, and this is where I can choose how many images I want to bracket. So I can choose, and it's going to show me at the bottom here, I can choose anything, 5 at 1. I can choose up to 7 at one image, one stop apart here. Okay? And I can then go down and I can choose whether I want it to be a sequence. So when I press the shutter button, it takes all the pictures, or I press 1 to take each picture. So let's go down to the aperture bracketing mode. So what aperture bracketing does is it's going to take each picture at a different f-stop on the camera. So if I go to more settings, I can say how many pictures do I want to take. Do I want to use 3 apertures, 5 apertures, or do I want to use every aperture in the camera to get extreme depth of field? The next one down is a focusing mode. This allows me to take a photo at every different focus point in the camera so that I can basically pull different pictures out later on and at different focus points on these pool balls. Now I have 2 white balance ones. The top white balance bracketing mode will go through the different automatic white balance settings. The one below it here, which says white balance with a K next to it, will adjust the degrees of Kelvin for each picture that it takes. So it's a finer setting. It's sort of a finer way to do the white balance. Or I can go back to off and turn the bracketing off. And that's how you set the bracketing modes on the S series of cameras.